1960年代初，伍德华在十几岁的时候搬到了纽约市。他是近50年是知名和受人尊敬的功夫大师，也是一位技艺精湛的艺术家。在高中美术老师的鼓励下，他磨练了自己的绘画技巧。他曾是一名图形艺术家，但从很小的时候就已经致力于武术的训练和教学。这两种媒介成为了他个人独有的表达方式。两种激情相辅相成地在刚柔相济中演释一个生活在另一个中互换角色。1970年代和80年代是唐人街的帮派暴力和犯罪时期。作为一个年轻人，伍德华很容易被这种生活方式所吸引，但他认为他对艺术的奉献和他的功夫练习帮助他度过了最困难时期，并让他专注于正确的道路上。不难想象，英美的艺术风格可能反映了中国古典绘画或笔法。然而，他已经发展出一种更接近抽象表现主义的独有风格，在大型作品中表现出独有真实性，并以一种相当非正统的方式进行绘画。他开始时挥舞着动感十足的动作，将大片的颜色分层，然后添加一条线或一滴油漆，将所有东西都聚集在一起。这幅画的每一寸都充满能量，旋风般的运动似乎从画布上炸开，同时也创造出吸引观者的深层。他的作品是自发的，动作画的最佳状态，让观者看到进入他的思想和灵魂。伍德华不仅创造了一幅画，而且创造了一个事件的故事。艺术是在运动中的精神和思想，无论是在功夫形式还是在绘画中。他正是一个舞者，一个禅道家，一个自由的灵魂。拥有他的一件作品已拥有他在纽约市唐人街工作室制作的唐人街。他的艺术作品将改变你的精神和家园。当你拿着他的石头或观赏他的画时，你会学到和平与宁静。师傅会将他沉稳自信的精神传递给你。每一件艺术品都是无价的，都蕴含着大师的祝福。
Dakwa Eng moved to New York City as a teenager in the early 1960s. A well-known and revered kung fu master for almost 50 years, he is also a highly skilled artist. With the encouragement of his high school art teacher, Eng honed his drawing and painting techniques. He worked as a graphic artist but had already dedicated himself to training and teaching in the martial arts from a very young age. These two mediums became his own personal expression. These are his two passions that go hand in hand, hard and soft, one lives within the other and vice versa. The 1970s and 80s were a time of gang violence and crime in Chinatown. As a young man, Eng could have easily been lured into this lifestyle, but he credits his dedication to art and his kung fu practice for helping him get through difficult times and keeping him focused on the right path. It would be easy to imagine that Eng's artistic style might mirror classical Chinese painting or brushwork. And yet he has developed a style that is closer to abstract expressionism. Eng reveals his authenticity in his large-scale works, and paints in a rather unorthodox manner. He begins with sweeping, dynamic gestures, layering wide swaths of color, then adding a line or drip of paint that pulls everything together. Every inch of the painting is charged with energy, with a whirlwind of movement that seems to explode off the canvas, while also creating deep layers that pull the viewer in. His work is spontaneous, action painting at its best, giving the viewer a look into his mind and his soul. Eng creates not just a painting, but an event. His art is spirit and idea in motion, whether in the kung fu form or in the painting. He is a martial artist, a Taoist master and a free spirit. Own one of his works to own a piece of Chinatown made in his Chinatown studio in New York City. His artworks will transform your spirit and home. As you hold his stones or examine his paintings, you will learn peace and quiet. The master will transfer his calm and confident spirit to you. Every piece of artwork is priceless and contains within a blessing from the master.